Hello, welcome to this channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to connect your local PC device resources to your Hyper-V machine. So to connect, I open my local PC. This is the drivers attached to my local PC. I have drive C, drive D, drive G, drive F. So to attach this device onto my Hyper-V, I need to open Hyper-V Device Manager. Then I choose the PC that I want to connect my local device to it. Then I click on Settings. Then I click on Integrate Services. Then I click on Guest Services. After that, I click Start PC to start my Hyper-V machine or my virtual PC. My virtual PC is rebooting. Click on Connect. And click on Connect, a pop-up appear to connect PC. There's the PC. Then I click go to local resources and I click more. This is the drivers attached to a local PC. Then I take enable it to be open it on my Hyper-V machine. Take all by taking this. This will show the resources on my Hyper-V machine. All the resources. This will enable me to copy file, delete file, Hyper-V machine, copy file, local PC, Hyper-V, without any. Connected to type this PC to open Hyper-V resources that connected to it. This is the resources connected to my Hyper-V machine. It's my local resources, local drive. When you look at Hyper-V, you see the same thing. This will enable me to copy file from my car PC to my vice versa. Copy file car PC. Let's refresh to show it. Machine and open and update it. Thank you for watching. Please kindly subscribe. Thank you.